Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. It's early on a Saturday morning, and although there may be some glimpses of sunshine early today, the clouds are quickly going to overspread the area. We've got some wet snow and rain coming in, and most of the afternoon does look wet. Some areas could start as snow, but even there, inland areas likely to even change over to rain. Here's the view from above. Clouds have steadily been working in our direction through the overnight storm system, and its moisture is coming north. Now, there's milder air behind it, so we're going to rebound as far as temperatures here on Sunday, get back up into the 40s and into Monday as well. But by Tuesday, a shot of cold Arctic air is dropping out of Canada, and that'll be noticeable with the drop of temperatures from Monday to Tuesday by about 20 degrees. All right, here's your timeline as the morning unfolds. Snow overspreading the area between now and noontime, first across western areas. And then by lunchtime, you can see pretty much interior sections have got that snow coming down, but the rain snow line, that purple line right along the coast, it's creeping inland, continuing to advance farther and farther inland with the exception of the mountains. And by 8 o'clock tonight, this whole system is out of here. As far as snowfall amounts, well, 2 to 4 inches in the mountains, up to 2 inches across the interior, but that area shaded in white may actually mix with some rain. So in the end, you're not measuring that much snow. High temperatures today, melting as well. 41 in Sanford, Portland, and Kittery, Wisconsin at 41, and we're looking at 30s across the interior. Here's a check of the next 8 days. Some sun tomorrow, but still a good deal of clouds. Some fog early will brighten things up middle part of the day. Temperatures in the 40s to finish out the weekend.